Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dholakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. 26 dead in Madagascar flooding. At least 26 people have died and another 20 are missing in the wake of flooding and landslides caused by heavy rains in northern Madagascar. Some areas have received as much as 11 inches of rain since Monday, according to weather data from NOAA. 18 of the missing people were washed away when trying to cross a river near the village of Mitsinjo. Nearly 10,000 homes have been flooded in the northern parts of the Indian Ocean island nation, the Associated Press reported. Military troops have been deployed to assist with rescues and some villages have been left completely isolated. People were being rescued by boats and helicopters and there are thousands more victims who are still in desperate need of help and relief in the area. Rice, grain, medicine, water purifiers and other supplies were being diverted. The country's National Disaster Management Office has warned of hunger and rising food prices due to flooded rice fields, according to the AP. The region is considered Madagascar's breadbasket. The period of heavy rainfall and flooding is in part due to a series of tropical disturbances that rolled eastward across Madagascar over the last 7 days. Two such disturbances have become tropical cyclones to the east Madagascar. Madagascar, located in the Indian Ocean east of Mozambique, has a population of about 25 million people, according to the World Bank. Madagascar experiences an average of 3 cyclones per year. Most recently, tropical cyclone Belna made landfall in December. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.